All right, good morning. It is Sunday and we have a job. Should be a quick little job. We got to spread about 30 yards of fill and 40 yards of topsoil. I'm gonna load them up with some fill, then we're gonna load this machine up, bring it to the job, and then we'll do a series of kind of spreading it and bringing more in as we go. Yeah, we need the shovel, rake, wheelbarrow. Yeah, we gotta spread all this. What is it? Yeah, that's it, yeah. I'm gonna get one more guy down here. Mr. Angel, you wanna work today? All right, come on down to the shop. Yeah, Yorktown. Missed it. It happens. Well, missed it again. See, we can just edit this so it looks like I did it on the first try. First try. Stuffing in this yard. I'm gonna go meet with the guy and get an exact rundown, and then we'll go from there. All right, well, I paused the video there because the customer came out and we just walked through everything. So we got the first load of about 3-4 yards dumped. A lot of holes, a lot lot of grading to do here. This is a helpful project for a friend, so nothing crazy expensive. We're pretty much boy. All right, Mr. Pepe, mucho flat. We're gonna go get another load. My other guy should be at the shop, so we can load him up too. Go, couple scoops. So this is half yard bucket, so that's about 3 yards. I'd say closer to 4 yards right there. So those guys are finishing lunch. We got this all pretty smooth. Over there, we still got to fill in. So we got 2 more truckloads of dirt here left at our yard. So I'm gonna spread this out. I think we should get pretty close. I'm guessing we're gonna get to here with the dirt. And then we're gonna smooth all this out here and get some topsoil on everything. Get some seed and hay. That should be it for today. So it's gonna move this truck out of the way and get spreading. All right, Mr. Angel, same thing. All right. Yeah, you say two more loads?
Yeah, I think two or three. I'd say enough.
Oh, yeah, because we gotta put a little like here to fill in all the holes on the last load.
Okay.
So the next one, just bring all the way back and then we'll see what's left for the last. Thank you. All right, so we got this all smoothed out. This is our last load of fill. I'm gonna use it to fill in that corner by the road and a little bit against this tree here. And then we're gonna start bringing in topsoil. All right, he's here with the topsoil. Good. jeez. Probably not lose that.
Shit.
That's all set. We gotta get a little hay here, over there, and then just gotta clean everything up. But I forgot to take a bit before video, but this whole area was sunken. So this is a lot better. It's more pitched this way now. And it kind of berms up and should go against the fence and run down to the woods there. This is a lot flatter. So I think they're gonna put a patio or something here of pavers. So, and then we got this area where we're driving through, which also has its own divots. So for now, that's it. I think he wants to do more down here, but we'll have to get there at another day. Should be a lot better. I will say, I was not impressed with that topsoil we had. I don't know if it's just because it sat all year, or if that's what it really is. But that was, honestly, the topsoil was worse than the fill, which is pretty sad. So, on to the next one. Mm-hmm.